Hi, I'm Alyssa with Explaining TV, and we're here with Tiffany, who's going to show us how to make this amazing plastic bottle chandelier.
So the materials you need are soda bottles, twist ties, a 16th inch hole punch, a permanent marker, and a strand of Christmas lights. So what you want to do is you want to take your soda bottle, and you can use any kind of soda bottle or water bottle, and you take your permanent marker and you just mark 5 points about equal distance around the neck of the bottle. And then you take this tiny hole punch and you take it and you just punch at all those points that you marked. Then you're going to take all of your soda bottles and you're going to connect them with twist ties. And then you take another soda bottle and you just put it through another hole so that they're neighbors. And then you just twist them together. And then you just connect all the soda bottles that you want. And then you start adding your Christmas lights. Now you take your Christmas lights and you take the end of your strand. This is the long end with the cord. So we're gonna start with this end. So you just take them and you just start feeding them in. So once you get your last light in, then you basically just take another twist tie. You put it through one of the holes right here. And then I'm just gonna twist on. I'm just gonna twist it around. And then you just take it, and there you have it. Right. You can plug it in, and your new project is ready to shine.
Okay, so we definitely had a lot of fun with Tiffany. And also, don't forget to check out our other video with the soda tab bracelets, as just you like can this. See. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave comments at our channel, and also at Tiffany's channel,
which is RePlayground.
Thanks for watching Explaining TV. Thanks for joining us, Tiffany.
Thanks for having me.